Amazon Echo Dot. This is Amazon Echo Dot. Add Alexa to any room. So this is Alexa Echo Dot, and I'm going to unbox this device. Okay, so let's start. This is Echo Dot manual, and Echo Dot Amazon. This is also manual book, and this is the power adapter, and now this is the device. So guys, this is Echo Dot. So this is power button, this is cancel button, this is volume up button, this is volume down, and this is mute button. Okay, so it's in round shape, and here you can see two hole. One is for 3.5 mm jack. You can here by you can use your microphone headphone, and this one is for power port. This is power port. Okay, so now I am going to power on this device. So plug your power adapter to the power extension board and switch on the button, and you can see this is the device. This is Alexa device, and it has been on. It's switched on. Okay, so it is starting. This is volume up button, and this is volume down button. By pressing this button, you can increase and decrease the volume, and this is mute button. Okay, and this is power button. Okay, now I'm going to show you the example. This is Alexa device, and Alexa, and to operate this device, you have to install application of this device.
Sorry,
on your mobile.
Mujhe nahi pata.
Alexa, tell me about something Echo Dot.
Here's something I found on the web. According to gloucestershirelive.co.uk, the Amazon Echo Dot is a small speaker device that uses voice control service Alexa to stream music and radio, and manage smart home devices such as lights, door cameras, and TV.
Alexa, tell me about Subhash Chandra Bose.
According to Wikipedia, Subhash Chandra Bose was an Indian nationalist whose defiant patriotism made him a hero in India, but whose attempt during World War II to rid India of British rule with the help of Nazi Germany and Imperial Japan left a troubled legacy.
So guys, thanks for watching. I'm Subhash Bhatt, and you are watching SBIT Online. And guys, if you are new on my channel, you are watching first time of my video, please subscribe, share my videos. If you have any question, you can drop your question in the, and for more information about this device, you can go below the description of this video. Thanks for watching.